recycling Mayana. Now, over the year, we've been growing lots and lots of Mayana. Like, I can clearly say thousands of them. So what happens is that they, over time, they will grow long, long stalks, and there'll only be a little bit on the top. So this morning, I've literally cut. I'll show you how they were. This is how I brought them into the house. They were growing like that. Not that easy to sell like that. So I chopped them off. There's all my stock there. That is all what I'm doing. Now what I'm doing is, rather than throw the soil away, I'm now squeezing the pack, plastic pack, get the roots out, and separating the root from the original soil. Now what I will do also is I'll mix a new pack of soil in amongst all of that to freshen it up. Maybe put some fertilizer, drop the slow release fertilizer in as well. So that's what I'm doing. Then, as my next stage along, I'll jump ahead of myself now with my trusty pair of I'll show you what I actually do. I grab myself, this is an example. I grab myself a little plastic bag. Imagine I've just mixed all that up. I then place the soil in there, a couple of hands, push it down, raise it up, bring the soil up to the top. Now, that is how I am ready now to plant. And what I will do is I'll put 12 of those in there. I'll put some water in and I'll push my finger down, which creates a hole. Now, here's an example of how I would take this one as an example. I will cut it off about 3 inches long at an angle, and I will trim two of the bottom leaves off. Then I will just simply place it in the soil carefully, not to crush it, and that's what I will do. Then I put a bit of water on them, and there'll be 12 in each pack. I'll leave them inside the house for maybe 3 days, keep them watered, and then I will move them out to a shaded area outside, and within a week you'll find that they have grown roots, and that will become the next generation stock. So you're not wasting them, you're just recycling them. And Mayana are a wonderful plant for which you can charge anything from 15 pesos for a cutting, that's like this, just a cutting, or up to maybe 50 pesos for a nice rooted plant like that. And maybe if you're selling in bulk, maybe 30, 35 pesos each. So it's a good sideline, and it also keeps me busy in the house and around the garden, which of course keeps Jane happy. So if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye now.